hungry?
What's up? I am gonna get straight into it in some red paste curry. These are the ingredients I hope that I need. This is from memory, from learning from my husband making curry. Yeah, if you wanna see how to make curry, get into it. I'm just gonna prep all my veggies and stuff. Garnish. I didn't have limes, right? Yeah. Limon.
Okay, let's do that again. I didn't have limes, but I have a lemon.
I know I'm just cutting one onion. I can't help it. Such a mess, and this is my current state right now. I couldn't cut it, so I'm just gonna let him melt.
Thank you.
still messy. Trash pile is growing. Tower of cone had to be tumbled down because it wasn't melting fast enough. And it looks like I'm making a Blair Witch ritual stew right now.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Hear me now?
It's not the
prettiest of presentation.
But we will try it out.
Alright. Here we are. Gonna taste it. It's cooled down a little bit now. I mixed it all together too. My cat smells it and wants some too.
Hi. You wanna say hi?
No.
No. Okay.
Bye.
All right, well that was my attempt at making curry. I don't want my husband to see this though.
Thank you for watching.
until the next one.
That's good. I'm gonna serve a ball right now.
Yes. Subscribe.